Hi guys, it's Maisie here. This week we're going to the North Pole to find Santa because it's almost Christmas. Yay!
Loki here. We're trying to find Santa Claus. Have you seen him? If you've seen him, we're trying to find out what he's going to get us for Christmas. Okay? Okay!
Hi, guys. Oscar here. Well, we're looking for Santa, and we haven't been able to find him yet. I really hope we find him soon so we can get all our presents early for Christmas. Yay! Anyway, this week's film's review is about a film called Arthur Christmas. It's about the youngest son of Father Christmas, his name's Arthur, and how he uses Santa's high-tech sleigh for a very important mission on Christmas Eve. Let's watch a quick clip, shall we?
Going down the chimney.
Never did me any.
From Sony Pictures Animation and Aardman, meet the family who makes Christmas happen.
Here's to me, doing an even better job next year.
Santa's the boss.
That turkey did more than him.
Steve's the brains.
Revised drop time to 14.13 seconds.
And I'd love an espresso.
And then there's Arthur.
I just want it to be perfect for every kid.
But this Christmas...
There's been a glitch.
Oh, dear.
There's one small problem.
A child's been missed!
You want to wake up the whole North Pole?
Good idea. A child's been missed!
Arthur! Who cares about one single child?
Do you think she's the one kid in the whole world that Santa doesn't care about?
Do you know, Arthur, there is a way.
Well, you're coming too, lad.
Me? On that? Up there? Pulled by them?
Dasher!
Well, what did you think of that? I thought it was really good how he was trying to deliver that bite to the girl who might not have got her present for Christmas. I can't wait to see the whole film. I'm going to give that 8 out of 10 stars. Yay! Arthur Christmas, really good. Yay! Anyway, let's go find Santa.
So guys, what'd you get if you cross Santa with a detective? Santa Clues, get it? Ha 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 ha!
Hi guys, Len here. I'm looking for Santa and I can't find him. So I wanted to talk to you a little bit about him to see if you recognise him when you see him. He is very jolly and he has a big belly and a big wide beard. He delivers presents once a year on Christmas Eve to all the good children of the world. Okay? Have you got that? All the good children, not the naughty children. I don't think Loki will get a present this year. He's very naughty and silly. So, why are we looking for Santa? Well, another naughty reason of Loki's, he wants to get his presents early. That's naughty. You can't get your presents early. Remember that. You must open them on Christmas Day. That's what Santa says. Those are the rules. Okay? Okay. Bye. It's so cold here. I wish I was back at home, or in space, or on the pirate ship. It's so cold. So I think Santa's got a secret base with all the elves and his reindeer underneath the North Pole. But Loki doesn't believe me, so he won't go looking. Bye. It's cold.
So, guys, we've been looking for Santa for hours and hours now, and we can't find him. So we're going to go home and wait for Christmas, okay? Okay. See you next week. Bye. Bye.
Hello, Chloe.
Welcome. Isn't this great? Now my portable North Pole console is really portable. We have installed cameras all over the village. This is the elves' secret quarters ice hall. The elves are very talented artists, and ice sculpture is their specialty. Isn't this beautiful? Now, there's something I'd like to show you. Here, in my huge library, I have a book about every child. Now, let's see. Where is it? Here's yours. Santa Claus knows you very well. You're 7 years old, aren't you? And you go to school. Now, let's see what it says in your big book. Oh, Santa was very proud of you that day. And you had a very special birthday, didn't you? Do you think you've been good since last Christmas? I know this year you'd been asked to try your very best to be brave when you need to be. Let's see what my elves saw on their machine. Chloe? You're on my good list. Great job. This year, you tried really hard. My elves and I are very proud of you. And I think they've started getting your present ready. Come with me. I'm going to show you the most secret place in my whole village. It's here in the elves' workshop where all the magic happens. I see you want a gift to play with other people. Oh, I don't think you'll be disappointed. And on Christmas Eve, I'll bring it to you wherever you are. Because I can always find you, and I know that you live right here. In England. Now let's go and see if my reindeer are ready for the big trip. They just can't wait to pull my sleigh. Here's Turpo. Just like you, he's a real character. On Christmas Eve, he'll be part of my team. But first, I have to train him. Oh, it's time for me to go on my daily sleigh ride. Chloe? I'll see you again very soon.
Ho, ho, ho!
Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year! Ho, 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 ho!